CBR English. You're watching the news where we get you the updates from India and across the world. I'm Idris, and we begin with the top updates here. The SAD, one of the oldest allies of BJP, quit the NDA alliance on Saturday after a 3 hours long core committee meeting on Saturday and a unanimous consensus to pull out of the coalition. The lone Shiromani Akali Dal minister Harsimrat Kaur had resigned from the post of the Union Minister of Food Processing Industries after the farm bills were passed in the Lok Sabha. The leadership had stated that it would decide upon the fate of the alliance after the outcome of the Rajya Sabha session of the farm bills. However, the bills were passed in Rajya Sabha too with a voice note amid the chaos that witnessed 8 opposition MPs being suspended for a week on September 20. Harsimrat Kaur Badal slammed the NDA for taking a rigid stand on the pain and protest of 3 crore Punjabis. She took to Twitter to express her disappointment after the BJP-led NDA and the SAD had a disagreement over the farm reform bills, which have now been passed in both houses of parliament pending president's assent.